What is polarization? Light bouncing off objects allows us to see them. Light is an oscillating electromagnetic wave. We see different frequencies of that oscillation as different colors. The electric field component of a light wave can oscillate in any direction perpendicular to the direction of travel. Light from the sun oscillates in all directions. We say it is unpolarized. If the waves have a preferred direction of oscillation, they are polarized. For example, light from your phone is vertically polarized. Your polarized sunglasses are a polarized filter. Here, they let vertical polarization through. If we rotate them, almost all the polarized light gets blocked. Light produced by a torch is unpolarized. When we place a polarized filter in between, the light becomes polarized. In space, randomly moving hot gas or plasma emits unpolarized light, like the torch. Plasma threaded by a magnetic field is ordered and the emitted light is polarized. The magnetic field acts as a polarized filter. The strong gravity near a black hole bends the magnetic field and twists the polarization direction of the light from the surrounding plasma. The polarized light rays that manage to escape travel to a distant camera. The intensity of the light rays and their direction are what we observe with the Event Horizon Telescope. Using this knowledge, we can map out the magnetic fields that surround black holes.